Like that weather-beaten hoodie you've worn since college, the 2018 Nissan Frontier is familiar and comfortable. If not exactly beautiful, we don't mind its chunky exterior, but its blocky interior has some awkward angles and some oddball ergonomics, so this pickup scores just 4 out of 10 points here. Read more about how we rate cars. Frontier S, SV, and SL trims are loaded up with chrome bits so they don't look too basic. There's nothing high-tech about their styling, but the angle bumper is carved inward for a better approach angle and the buff wheel flares give it a suitably macho look. Pro 4X and Desert Runner trims dial back the chrome, but the $465 Pro 4X graphics package that adorns the hood and fenders up front with Hot Wheels-esque tire tread sticker is laughable. We're also not that enthused about the Frontier's roof rack. While it adds utility, it looks like an afterthought, and sounds like one in the one too. Inside, the Frontier's control layout is fairly simple, but the look is off-putting. It's a sea of gray or beige plastic with little contrast. Moreover, the shallow storage vents around the gear lever seem to have been thrown in by accident.